Horacio Coppola, an Argentine photographer and also a Peter Hunt student, became a frequent visitor.
And he also worked at our studio. At least I think so, yes. He can tell you about that.
Enseguida yo vi obras de ella. Era una persona realmente que ofrecía con gran sencillez, ¿no? Un sentimiento de amistad.
Yes, I found him very attractive. I found him very attractive. A friend of mine, he always said he was much too attractive for you. It was a mistake to fall in love with such a man, you know? We behaved as we wanted to, you see. We used pants and we were not interested that people always had on a tie. But sometimes we also dressed up, for instance, on the photograph where we four are, Pete with her boyfriend or what do you call it, amigo, no? And Coppola and I, you see. Then we all put on our best clothes, you see, to show that we look decent.
Pitt also experimented with filmmaking. Ringl and Coppola became the protagonists.
She offered herself as Gretchen and was an absolute convincing bored maid. At that time, maids had every 2 weeks one Sunday afternoon off. That is where Coppola was in the ice cream parlor,
yes,
and looked at you and found you irresistible.
Irresistible. He took off his hat and he wanted to sit at my table or invite me to have another ice cream.
Or worse. Who knows what else he had in mind.
He wanted to, I don't know what he wanted.
I don't know either.
Pero ella miró el reloj y se tuvo que ir. No, me dejó plantado.
I said the time has passed and I left quickly.
And this is her mother in that film, the lady who is so impatiently ringing the bell.
See, that's my mother.